Electronica is a two-album project based on the idea of gathering around me some artists having marked, one way or another, four decades of electronic music.
Watching you quiver with weakening knee. What you want? What you want? What you want? What you got? What you got?
I really wanted to share the studio feel, composing and doing music with the fantasy I have from different artists. So I started really to compose a demo, a piece of music, in function of every collaborator, and then I left them enough space for them to express themselves. In common, an instant recognizable touch. From Pet Shop Boys to Cyndi Lauper, from Julia Holter to Jeff Mills, from Gary Numan to Peaches, from Sébastien Tellier to The Orb or Prominent Scream, they all are, for me, at the heart of noise. Through this Electronica project, I traveled for 5 years, meeting lots of different artists from different generations, from different countries, in their homes, in their working environment.
And many other electronic devices.
I learned a lot. It was not only about music, it was also about human beings and about sharing feelings and emotions. And what I realized through this kind of initiation journey, that electronic music has a family, it has a legacy, and it has a future.